Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear viewers, you know that we started a series previously with the name of the amazing Quran. In that series, we were discussing something which we found amazing in the Holy Quran. But after a gap of a few months, we are back and we are starting this series again now. And inshallah, you will be getting these videos regularly. And in each of the videos, you will get something amazing in the Holy Quran. Today, I am going to discuss with you something amazing which is mentioned in Surah Hadid, chapter number 57 of the Quran. You know that the word Hadid means iron. And the word which is used by Allah in this surah about iron is Anzalna. The Holy Quran says, وَأَنزَلْنَا الْحَدِيدَ فِيهِ بَأْسٌ شَدِيدٌ. Allah said, we send down iron on this planet. This word Anzalna, we send down, was a mystery for the early commentators of the Holy Quran. But the recent research, recent scientific facts have made this thing easy to understand. Now the scientists have discovered that iron cannot be produced on this planet. The energy which we need to produce iron, even one single atom of iron, is so much that the entire solar system contains that energy. So that is impossible to produce iron on this planet. And science says that the nucleus of iron is stable, like they are closely packed as tightly as possible. So that's why it is impossible to have that much energy to produce iron. Scientists also say that the 4 times energy as much as the solar system contains, we need that to produce only one single atom of iron. So that's why when Allah talked about iron in the Holy Quran, Allah said, وَأَنزَلْنَا الْحَدِيدِ, we send down iron. It means that it was produced somewhere near the sun and then Allah sent it down. So this scientific research is complete in harmony with the word used in the Holy Quran, which clearly proves that the Quran cannot be produced by a human. Otherwise, the use of word in such a nice way is not possible for a person, for a human. Another amazing thing about Surah Al-Hadid is that the science has discovered now that in the center of Earth, in the core of Earth, there is molten iron. And in the Holy Quran, there are 114 chapters, and the half of 114 is 57. And the surah which is having 57 number in the Holy Quran is Suratul Hadid, which is the center of the Holy Quran. So this is also something very amazing, that as in the center of Earth's planet there is iron, similarly chapter number 57, the exact center of the Holy Quran, also talks about iron. So these things help us to deepen our faith in the reality that the Quran is the word of Allah, and it is such a really amazing book that no other book can be compared with it.